Knoxville police are investigating a report that a woman was robbed in an alley along Gay Street last night. She told officers that three people wearing ski masks then made off with her purse. They could have gotten away in a newer model black Nissan Versa. The woman wasn't hurt. If you know anything, please reach out to the East Tennessee Valley Crime Stoppers by calling 1-800-222-8477.